This is an example to go along with the videos you're watching for lesson 3.2. This is one of the homework problems that you're going to do tonight. We are told that line AB is parallel to CD, so I'm going to mark those on here so we remember that. This picture looks a little different than the examples that you've been looking at. In your mind, if you want to extend these lines, or actually even you can do it on your paper, so then it'll look more like what we're used to with the parallel lines and then a couple of transversals going through here. We need to think about what we know is true about the angles formed in this picture. Well, if you look at the 5y and the 120 degrees, we can tell by extending the lines that we're actually looking at consecutive interior angles. And from our rules, we know that consecutive interior angles are supplementary. So 5y plus 120 degrees adds up to 180. And then you can get that solved for y. Subtract 120, you've got 60, and then divide by 5, so y is 12. So that's one solution there for the variable. You have to pay attention to the directions if they want you to actually plug that back into the angle or not, so just read carefully. To solve for x, if we look at the 2x and the 108 degrees, we can tell that those angles are alternate interior. And if we remember what we know about alternate interior angles, we know they are equal. So 2x equals 108 degrees. Let me erase that. 2x is 108. So then we divide by 2, and x is 54. And again, just make sure you look back at what you're being asked to do and check if you're supposed to plug that back in to solve for an angle or if they just wanted the variable. Then you're finished.